I hope you're comfortable out there and ready to learn to dance samba. We are ready. I know we are sitting here, but we will get up and show you group number one. And before we do that, it will be a description of the rhythm bounce, a border fogo to promenade position, side samba walk, crisscross volta, the samba locks, and then crisscross voltas. Are you ready, Wendy? Stand by, we'll get up. Now, here's the description of the individual part. Now, we're going to start facing each other. And we're going to take a double hand hold. You can use one hand, two hand, it doesn't really matter. We're going to have a rhythm bounce for four counts. R1, R2, R3, R4. Border fogo to promenade position. 5, R6. Side samba walk, 7, R8. Crisscross voltas, 1, R2, R3, R4. Samba locks, 5, R6, 7, R8, 1, R2, 3, R4. Crisscross voltas, 5, R6, R7, R8. Now, let's have a closer look at the individual parts. Man step first. I will start with my weight on my right foot, pointing the left foot to the side. Rhythm bounce will consist of lifting my left hip upwards towards my shoulder, something like this. R1, R2, R3, R4. Border fogo to promenade position. 5, R6, side samba walk, 7, R8, crisscross voltas, 1, R2, R3, R4, samba locks, turning to the right, lock in the feet, 5, R6, turning to the left, 7, R8, repeat, 1, R2, 3, R4. Very compact steps, more to do with the body rhythm than the size of steps. Crisscross volta, the second half, 5, R6, R7, R8. From the opposite angle, we have an R1, R2, R3, R4, border fogo, 5, R6, side samba walk, 7, R8. Crisscross volta, 1, R2, R3, R4. Four samba locks, turning right, left, right, left. 5, R6, 7, R8, 1, R2, 3, R4. Another four counts of crisscross voltas. 5, R6, R7, R8. And a close-up look at the feet first. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, voltas, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now take a look how compact the steps are for the locks. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. And the voltas, 5, R6, R7, R8. And now the ladies' part. Wendy will come in here.